Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Choo Choo Charles. Oh, yeah, I should. Get that.
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, by the way. In case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mind boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked away. We're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles. To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3. And use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him. One of the eggs is in the north mine. Here's the key to the entrance.
Thank you. And second. Whoa, okay, that's far away. You.
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. And using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time. So building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity. Now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail?
Thank you.
I'm dynamite. Oh. Was I not supposed to collect that? I think that was supposed to be for the end, but whatever. Ah, wait, nope, never mind. Okay, that hurt. That hurt again. Can never leave. It's cornered me. Couldn't get out. Did you get the rockets? Oops. I did get the rockets. It's a good corner, me. Cheater.
Is in complete working order, so I'll let you take it from here. Oh, and take good care of it. After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.
Ready.
We haven't met, but I've heard lots about you coming to help us. I have a favor to ask. The breakers on the side of the lighthouse need replacing. I was recently attacked by Charles. so I'm unable to do it myself. The breakers are in the nearby supply shed. If you go get them and repair the lighthouse, I can try signaling passing ships to come help us. Once you finish, I have some spare scraps to give you. Fixing the lighthouse will definitely increase our chances of being spotted. Here are those scraps I promised.
Oh my god, it's so far away.
Thank you so much for bringing my journal. I would hope, for your own good, that you didn't peek.
But, here are those scraps I promised.
Alrighty.
Oh.
Allowed.
Oh shit.
Stop right there.
No. He'll shoot you. Where can I get me? Oh, there it is. What happened? Scared me. Jesus, scared me. You know what, if they make a sequel? should give us a gun in hand. Hey, what do you think?
Shouldn't be here!
Oh, good.
Freaking bridge! I'm gonna shoot you!
But you already did.
Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run.
It's two eggs down.
I wish they never came here.
Run, run, run.
No, you lost me. Jesus Christ, that scared me. Is this gonna be a two-part series? It's gonna be a short series then.
Wait. There's scrap. I need scrap.
Scrap everywhere. I should pay attention more often.
Metatronus Prime.
Discussion and disagreeing.
You're the archivist my father told me about.
Oh, there's a stun.
Although, I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland rather than return with you. Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, but we could have used his aid as well. If you haven't already heard from the others, the mine boss Warren is protecting dangerous monster eggs that could lead to catastrophe. While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight him to the death, we've devised a perfect trap as a precaution that may help defeat him. Go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there.
Oh, under there. I went the completely wrong way.
That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him. Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough...
Okay. Destruction project. Also, I'm getting notifications on my phone. Since I can get achievements as well. Okay, I had to get there. That's just gonna be a full circle.
So, the fabled hunter has finally arrived. You know, my late husband built a gun to help fight Charles, but Warren's goons stole the barrels and took him up to their camp. Bob was such a brave man. Much braver than you, I bet. Take what I have left of the gun and steal back those other parts. You just do me one favor, will you? If you do end up using it, name it Bob in memory of my honey.
Ready. Two eggs and there's one egg to go, but... Oh my god. There's black paint.
The Archivist. In all your radiant glory, Paul entrusted me with a key to one of the mines containing an egg. But before I give it to you, I have to warn you about something. There's an ancient shrine on the island, a pyramid of sorts, with a curious prism located at the top. The prism seems to have been designed for one purpose, to destroy monster eggs. Three slots are carved into the prism, which perfectly fit the eggs. When fully loaded, a massive beam of energy is emitted. Seemingly drawn from the eggs themselves, the mutineers hope this event will lure Charles to a mortal fight as he comes in defense of the eggs. Now for the real warning. Charles has the ability to absorb energy from the burst, strengthening and enraging him. We saw it once before, and he may become even more dangerous this time. However, it's not my place to oppose, despite the danger. So, once you have retrieved all the eggs and the key to the shrine, we might just be able to end this hell.
Alrighty. Ooh, crap. Don't mind me getting the scrap. Right. Seems like a pastime. $5 and away.
There he is.
Hey, aren't you the new guy who's come here to work for us? You must be. There's something at the top of these towers that I need. And don't worry, I won't make you work for free. I'm a nice enough guy to pay you. You see, Mr. Warren never told anyone from the mainland about his mining operation here. He never even reported the cave-in. He hasn't paid us since then. Our living quarters are atrocious. And I'm far overqualified for the pay I'm supposed to receive.
Top it all off,
none of us miners ever received copies of our paperwork. But that doesn't affect my subordinates as much as someone with my status. I'm gonna sue the pants off of Warren once I escape this island, and I need those files to prove that he breached our contract.
I don't think you'll be able to sue him.
He keeps all his files at the top of these towers. I could explain how I ascertained this, but I doubt it would make sense to you. Problem is, he erected these towers years before we ever started mining, and I could scale them myself. But since you're here, go sniff around for those files. As a reward, you can have one of my useless pieces of scrap.
There we go. Can I open this? No, I can't. Not blind! Is there an achievement to collect all of the pink cans? Six. on. This is some high level platforming right here.
Looks like a monkey climbing those towers. I sure am glad I found these files. Here's that scrap you were begging. Don't spend it up.
Don't spend it all. Oh, that's enough. I can fully upgrade the train. Excuse me. Okay. Go up here and then we head back.
We got company!
There it
is. No trespassing!
Three or two pink cans left. Who knows? Here's key. Also, guys, maybe Pikmin 2 will be my next Let's Play. Who knows? But I'll make an update later. Open the door. To your train. So that's that. That's done. Look at that damage. Okay. Last turn. Okay. You know what? I might record it a little bit longer since this might be short, but who knows, but I'm gonna go for it a little bit longer. Just, I think it's a very short game. on the run. Come on, where are you? Come on, where'd he go? Just lost me instantly. Idiot.
You're in the wrong place, my friend!
No, I ain't. This is less egg. Come on, grab it. Or this way, I think.
Who's that?
Goodbye, losers. Mine or a tomb? Hey, it's me! I'm the tomb. There's the train. Okay, I think that's everything. Check one last time. Yep, that's everything. Now it's time to face Charles. Oh yeah, Jamboree's out. Oh, wait. Going the wrong way. That's not how trains work, but whatever. That would be pretty cool if they actually reference Thomas in this. Alright, this is it.
Down slowly and lay flat on the ground.
Never
you'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.
Yo.
No! No!
Yes!
You fool!
You're a fool!
Doomed us all!
There is!
Start the fight. shoot him! Goes.
Ooh. And stab. And he's dead. All right, that was Choo Choo Charles. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next Let's Play. Bye-bye!